Hi everyone, I was having a conversation with some family members yesterday and realized that they didn't quite know how to be the best YouTube viewers they could be. They knew how to watch the videos, but not how to do anything else. So I wanted to create a brief, informative video, not only for them, but for anybody, that just kind of helps point out some things you can do to be the best YouTube viewer that you can be. Okay. You're watching videos on YouTube and you want to be the best viewer that you can possibly be. There are four things you're going to want to do. First, watch the video. Second, like the video. Third, comment on the video. And finally, fourth, subscribe to that channel. So, number one, watch the video. This may seem pretty obvious, but I'm going to list it anyway. You're going to want to watch it. You can watch it once, twice, 10 times. Anything's good. It helps the channel get more views. It helps the video get more views, and it's important that you watch it to the end because that tells YouTube that all the content in the video is worth watching, and it helps in its search result ranking, which may not mean too much to just an average viewer, but to someone who's got a channel and trying to make it successful, that's important. So do that channel a favor and watch the video to the end. Now the second part to watching is watching the commercials. The little 15-second video that plays before the actual video. You want to sit through that as well. Don't click the skip button. Fight that temptation because that helps the content producer as well. They can make a little bit of money on those things. So if you see a video play before the video you're wanting to watch, go ahead and sit through it. It may be a movie trailer. It may be a 15-second granola bar commercial. Just tough it out. You'll be helping the producer in the long run. Okay, number two, like the video. This is it's important. It's another one of those search result things. If you like a video, or if you watch the video and you enjoy it, find it entertaining, find it satisfying, informational, kind of like this one, or just all around not terrible, click the like button. It's right there. Or if you're on your phone, it's the thumbs up on the phone as well. Be sure to like it. Show some love and hit that button. The more likes a channel gets, a video gets, the better. Number three, commenting. It's very easy. All you gotta do is type in, I loved this video, exclamation point. Or, this video was okay, period. Or, this video was mediocre, period. Or, I watched this video, period. Basically, anything is good. Even the trolls actually help out videos. They don't know it. More interactions a video gets, the better. So if I have, say, a video about the cutest baby, which I do, picture of my baby, and a link that you can click to see more of my baby. So I post this video. I want to get as many likes and comments as possible because YouTube sees that and says, oh man, this is a popular video. I need to show it to more people, and then it'll show up in more search results. So you're helping out by commenting. So anything, typing in or commenting anything is better than commenting nothing, unless you're going to actually type in the word nothing, and then that's better than not typing anything. And number four, subscribe. Let's say you've watched several videos on a channel and you like the content they produce. You can subscribe to that channel and be notified every time they post a new video. Subscribing may require you to set up a YouTube account, but that's very easy and very free so that you can get through that process really quick. If you already have a Gmail account, it's even faster. They're tied together so you can just knock that out real quick. Once you've subscribed, you can click on that little bell and it'll send you a notification anytime the channel produces a new video. All right, hopefully that wasn't too long or boring and you found it informative. So just a quick recap, watch, like, comment, subscribe. This will make you the best YouTube viewer that you can be. By doing these things, you will be supporting the channels and videos, producers, things like that that you watch. So if you like videos, not the act of clicking like, but if you actually enjoy watching those videos, doing the act of clicking like and commenting and subscribing to those channels really helps out the YouTube producers and will make you the best YouTube viewer you can be. Thanks for watching.